गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन मोल कॉन्सेप्ट. दैट इज़ वी विल सॉल्व सम न्यूमेरिकल्स विच आर बेस्ड ऑन द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मोल. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज अर्लियर आई हैव टोल्ड यू वॉट बेसिकली इज मोल्स और मोल कॉन्सेप्ट, एंड इट विल बी डिफर फॉर एनी कंपाउंड, फॉर एटम, फॉर मॉलिक्यूल. बेसिकली when we say mole, then it is the amount of substance containing Avogadro number, of atom or molecules is called a moles. Okay, so now students, let us begin. So here you can see the mass. Okay, basically we will solve the actual mass, okay, of a single atom or a single molecule. The very first calculation will be based on this. And here what you have to basically look for is what the question is asking. So you can see here in the very first question, the question is calculate the mass of an atom of silver. So for the very first question, it has been asked for atom of silver, and for the second, it has been asked for a molecule of carbon dioxide. Okay, it is asked for molecule of carbon dioxide. So students, solving this, you can solve this in many ways. The very first way is just you will have the one mole of Ag atom. Okay, Ag, that is silver. The symbol of silver is Ag. So you have to firstly write down the mass of silver. So basically we all know that mass of silver is, molecular mass of silver is 108 gram. Okay, and as we are saying one mole of silver atom, so I have told you earlier also that one mole of silver atom will be equal to 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atom of silver. Okay, so both are representing the one mole of atom. So students, as 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atom of silver have mass that is equal to 108 gram, so basically mass of one atom of silver, here what we have to see, one atom of silver, so mass of one atom of silver will be equal to 108, that is mass of silver, upon 6.022 into 10 to the power 23, that is mole of silver. So the answer will be 1.793 into 10 to the power 22 gram. Okay, so basically what is happening here, I have given you a formula, that is number of mole is equal to given mass upon molar mass. Okay, so as the given mass was not known, okay, and for moles it was basically you can say the 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 moles, we are just representing it with the Avogadro number, and the molecular mass is basically what, it is basically 108 gram. Okay, but here what you have to look for is that it is asking for one atom. Okay, so for one atom, 108 will be divided by 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. Now students, it was given that what is the one mole of carbon dioxide. Okay, basically it is asking a molecule of carbon dioxide. So what is the actual mass of a single atom of a molecule of carbon dioxide, matlab agar carbon dioxide ke molecules hain to uske jo single atom hai उसका एक्चुअल मास क्या होगा. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर दिस यू ऑल नो द मोलर मास ऑफ CO2, बेसिकली दैट इज 12 फॉर कार्बन एंड 32 फॉर ऑक्सीजन, सो इट विल बी 44. ओके, सो इट इज 44 ग्राम, एंड एज वी ऑल नो दैट वन मोल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड विल बी ऑल्सो इक्वल टू 6.022 इंटू 10 टू 23 मॉलिक्यूल, एज वी आर कंसिडरिंग अबाउट मॉलिक्यूल, सो वी कैन से दैट 6.022 इंटू 10 टू 23 मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ CO2 हैव मास. And for calculating this mass, we have to just divide the molecular mass to the moles. Okay, and the answer will be 7.307 into 10 to the power minus 23 gram. Okay, so this is all about the very first, that is in calculating the actual mass. Okay, in calculating the actual mass of a single, understood, the single atom or single molecule. Okay, in our next lecture, that will be part 2 of this video, I will solve some more questions. Okay, so basically this is only for actual mass of a single atom or single molecule. Okay, because in mole concept there are many way of calculation, there are many examples of calculation. You have to calculate the atoms, about the ions, about, you can say, compounds. So this is all about today's lecture. In next part we will solve few